What's up, everyone? Ogre Battle 64 for the Nintendo Wii U, and just finished up training some of my team members and units before I start the first scene of Chapter 3. So it's gonna be Mission 19, the Setting Sun. And I just want to check my team again, make sure that I got everything that I need. And yeah, part of the reason why I didn't promote Troy is because once you promote him or any of the special characters into a first tier class, then they actually change themselves, from what I believe. So if I actually went ahead and upgraded Kathrida into a priest, she then will be a blue priest, just like, or a green priest, just like this, like Anzi right here. So I didn't want to do that. Same with Asnabelle. So if I went ahead and upgraded him to a black knight, he'd end up turning into a black knight, which I don't want. I want them to stay their original, which kind of sucks, because then Lydell, if I change Lydell, then she actually changes as well, so kind of sucks, but whatever, keep them as is. So, oh, make sure I got everything. This next stage, what I'm going to try and do is I need to knock down Vector and Mueller's Chaos Frame down to Chaotic. That way I can promote them to a Black Knight. And I believe Tino Dino, I can actually change class right now, I think. But I gotta change leaders real quick. No, we'll wait. Alright, no, let's just fucking do it right now. Boom! And I can only have a max of 2 right now, so I don't know when it'll change where I can up the guys, the max capacity of how many guys I can get. But yeah, turning him into a Black Knight. Let's change leader back into Tino Dino. Let's check his equipment. I don't know, what am I doing, bruh? Satan's Belova. I think this will do for right now. I wonder if Troy will get 2 hits from behind. Nope, he only gets 1 hit. So the next mission is, I'm gonna try and knock these guys down, their chaos frames down to at least neutral, negative neutral. That way I can promote them to Ninja Masters. Same with Tino Dino's team. Hit these guys down to chaotic and then go from there. 30 and 18. Ninja's Guard. Thunder Chain. I'm not a big fan of Leah. I fucking think that Leah sucks ass. So let's fucking remove her. And fucking put Asnabel right here. I'd rather have Asnabel than fucking Leah, for sure. Nah, let's put Leah in, because I think I want to make another team, but I want to make a chaotic team. And this is my third attempt. I tried two times and I just wasn't getting what I wanted, which was lowering the chaos frames of my characters, of some of my teams, and so I started training. Because the higher level you are when you kill lower level enemies, regardless if they're a knight or a monster, then you actually lower your chaos frame. Chloe and Tino Dino is who I need to lower the chaos frame. Come on, bruh. Let him run. Should have ran away sooner. Okay. Whoo! Fucking, they're strong, man. That's what I like to see, dude. Fuck, man. Dip. Oh shit! I don't want. It's got that little fucking chicken that turns your guys into stones. Lions up, dude. I don't. Well, no, it doesn't matter for that team. Bro! Try to fucking hit them from behind, man. Who the fuck is this guy? There we go. That's what I like to see. Oh, fuck! Don't like that one bit. Get the fuck out. Ooh. Let's go up north, why don't we? Some damage on those fuckers, man. Alright. I need to kill this little... The little chickens, man. They fucking do some damage. Come on, man. What? Fucking lost. There we go. Retreat. Those chickens, man, they're fucking killer, dude. They petrify you guys. So Aurora is the last girl down there, which I shouldn't have to really worry about. Lioness. Who's Li Qing? care. Alright, that's not too bad. Weinberg. Well, that's not bad at all. Hopefully we should be able to take out the leader. Should be able to. Whoa, shit! Come on. God damn it, it's because he healed himself. There we go. That's what I like to see. Come on, motherfucker. Alliance down. Come on, man! Alliance should be going down! Why his alliance is going up. God damn, dude. For real? Oh, shit. Better make a run for it. I think the issue is the fact that I have too many lawful people. I need to throw the skeleton in there and let the skeleton do some work too. Thank you. Come on, man. Pick the weakest one. There we go. Shit. Go. Bam. Nice. Now they're chaotic. Alright, his mission is done. Thank you. Nice. Good job, guys. Lost that one, dude. Fucking dragon is pretty strong, man. Turn on the fucking animation. Arthur should be able to liberate that. Thank you. These must be the old items, because there's one right here, there was one right here, and right here. This is 78. Go. I'll go right here, and then I'll go right here. Gator. There we go. I think it's at this fucking strong as shit, dude. Thank you. eyes are about to fucking fall asleep, dude. Stop, man. Fucking guys are getting sleepy. Thank you. It's done. At least I thought it was gonna be done, but I guess not. Ah, it is. It's 50. Thank you. Come on, man. Fucking kill him. Let's take a look at our team. Should be able to promote. Yes, of course. Alien mantles. Nice. I gotta lower these guys' fucking chaos frames, man. In order to do that, I'm gonna have to fucking do something like... Let's remove Dio. Probably just do one guy at a time. Can't yet. Boom. So I'm gonna leave Chloe out. Fu Man is neutral. So I wanna keep Fu Man neutral. Need to get this team down. Hopefully this works. Try this. All right, done for right now. Gotta take a break.